Liverpool Learn Your Tielemans Price Tag. Liverpool have learned Leicester City's asking price for midfielder Your Tielemans amid their apparent interest in the 24-year-old maestro. According to Belgian outlet Voetbal 24, as relayed by LFC Transfer Room, the Foxes are set to demand 59 million for their prized asset this summer. That would see the Midlands outfit make a healthy profit on the 4 om they paid Monaco for Tielemans just 2 years ago. Should Liverpool stump up the required fare? Although the outlined fare may seem a high one, Jurgen Klopp will be happy that Leicester have even named a price for the Belgium international, signaling they could be prepared to sell. Liverpool's director of football Michael Edwards is a notoriously tough negotiator and will be confident of achieving a fair price for any target that the German tactician wants. The Anfield outfit are expected to have to sell some fringe players before they can make any further additions over the coming months. Though, but raising the required funds for Tielemans is not out of their reach. Divo Corrige, Cherdan Shaqiri and Harry Wilson are amongst the unwanted assets rumored to be up for sale. Meaning Klopp's budget could be significantly strengthened before the window shuts. After Gini Wijnaldum's decision to join Paris Saint-Germain on a free transfer, Liverpool are believed to be in the market for a new central midfielder this summer and have identified Tielemans as a prime candidate. His impressive performances since arriving on England shores have earned several plaudits, including Manchester City manager Pep Guardiola. Tielemans is a top-class player, remarked the Spaniard ahead of a clash between City and Leicester last season. I remember when I arrived, my first season, and Vincent Kompany started speaking about him when he was in the national team for Belgium. How good he was in that period. Vincent, as always, he was right. It remains to be seen whether Liverpool table a formal offer for Tielemans. Who is also reportedly considering signing a new contract at the King Power Stadium. But news that the current FA Cup holders have named their asking price will surely give the hierarchy hope that a Adele can be done and that should make Klopp a very happy man.